crucible is still embedded in the titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. City of TARAS, Nabad, site of the first reported attack in Argentina. According to the Korak, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
Thank you. those who would seek to stop this. I offer you a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
Thank you.
crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise.
Thank you.
sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
Home world. It is not accessible to anyone.
No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin factory in the Hell City of Necroval to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necroval for you. Do you require anything else? Begin our journey to Earth. You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Attention! This is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore Nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. ARC personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones.